does it mean to be masculine? What does it mean to be feminine? What is the full range of what it means to be human? In popular culture, men and women are encouraged to be in the world in very, very narrow ways. We need to create a world that's not this narrow box, but there's this whole range of ways in which girls can be girls and boys can be boys.
When you get men away from the banter and the bravado of trying to impress other men, you get a very different story. You get a story of complexity, of self-doubt. Because I think at some level, we all know as men that this conception of masculinity is undermining our own ability to be full human beings. If you really want to be a person in the deepest sense that we mean it, you've got to let go of what we've learned as men, which is to use women for our own sexual pleasure.
We haven't challenged men and boys to be better. We haven't seen men challenge each other to be loving and caring and sensitive and passive and submissive and empathetic and vulnerable. We don't allow other men to be those things. But that's the truth for us as men. We need to be more honest about who we are as emotional, vulnerable human beings.
I remember asking a 9-year-old boy if he didn't have to live with these norms that he has to negotiate, if he didn't have to live with that, you know, what would the impact be for him? And he said to me, I would be free. And I said, wow, he's not liberated. So these same notions of manhood that are holding women hostage are holding men hostage.